Hello students, myself Dr. Maddineni Srinivas, certified dermatologist from India, discussing dermal-related topics. This is the today's MCQ. Treatment for nevus of aorta among the following is, so you need to identify what is the treatment for this dermal melanocytosis along with nevus of aorta. I hope you remember nevus of aorta is an example of dermal melanocytosis in which the melanocytes which usually should be present in the stratum basale of the epidermis, they will be present deeper into the skin. And they will be present in the dermis. So you can see here the patient is having this bluish pigmentation present over the face unilaterally, and if you observe the sclera, they will also be blue in color. So you can see this is a before picture of this patient and this is the after picture of this patient. So after one of these treatments, this patient has lost all the pigmentation, and the treatment is, yes, very good. If you have thought C, that is ruby laser, you are absolutely right. So if you observe option A and option B, both option A and option B are examples of phototherapy. So PUVA stands for sorolin along with UVA rays, and it is used commonly in psoriasis. So that is the important disease for which PUVA therapy is used. Of course, along with this, even vitiligo patients also, we can make use of PUVA therapy. And option B, excimer laser. If you observe this name, you might feel that this is also a type of laser. So why not B is the answer for this question. Please remember, excimer laser is also a kind of phototherapy whereby the wavelength of 308 nanometers is utilized. And this excimer laser is basically a handheld phototherapy device which is used in the patients of vitiligo. So if a patient of vitiligo has generalized depigmentation, then we will ask the patient to take the treatment with narrow band UVB therapy. I hope you all know this. But if vitiligo patches are only few of them over the body, we need not ask the patient to come over to the office for getting the narrow band UVB phototherapy. Instead, they can buy handheld laser, which is excimer laser, and they can give the phototherapy at their comfort of their home. So now let us look at lasers and a few of their important indications. So if you observe on the right hand side, we are having, what are these lasers? Ruby laser, Alexandrite laser, NDAG laser. So you need not focus on the wavelengths of these lasers, but just remember that if you observe this image carefully, it is depicting the skin and its layers above the epidermis and below the dermis. So these four layers, they are having one thing in common. They are able to penetrate the skin up to the level of dermis. And I hope you all remember that nevus of aorta, the melanocytes will be present in the dermis. And these lasers, they are all going to focus and they are all going to damage one structure in the skin, and that is melanosome. Melanosome is that organelle which is present in the melanocytes which will produce melanin. So with this, the pigmentation whichever this patient is going to have is going to get normalized after the treatment with these lasers. So just remember these important names, and along with that, few of the other layers I will tell you few important uses. PDL stands for pulse dye laser, and pulse dye laser is used in patients if they are having any vascular lesions over their body. We can use this pulse dye laser. And CO2 laser, that is carbon dioxide laser, it can be used in certain conditions, like for example viral warts. If they are present, we can remove those warts with the help of this CO2 laser. So this slide is going to tell you the lasers which can be used in the tattoo removal. So this is also a type of pigment. So if you observe, what are the lasers which are used? Yes, of course, Ruby Q switch, Alexandrite, and Q switch NDAG. Don't bother much about what is this Q switch and all. Just remember Ruby, Alexandrite, and NDAG. They are used for pigmentary disorders and also pigment, like for example tattoo removal in dermatology. Hit that like button and just write 402 and your answer.